walking on?
Of course I'm nervous. How would you not be? You know, the fact that I'm going to be risking my life along with my sister who nearly lost hers to that same wire. So of course there's nerves leading up to it. There's stress from everything from the finalization of the tension of the wire to the stabilization of the wire. All of that stuff comes into play and kind of wreaks havoc on me, and it's hard to sleep leading up to this stuff.
More or less stress crossing Times Square than, say, the Grand Canyon or Niagara Falls?
More, and people may not understand that, but the fact that my sister's on that wire with me, I'm so concerned about her and her safety that I can't really focus on myself, and that's nerve-wracking. That's nearly scary. I don't want to say those words, but it's certainly nerve-wracking, the fact that I'm so concerned about her that I won't be able to focus 100% on myself. And really, doing this, I need to be able to focus 100%. We are. We're both on the same 3/4-inch wire rope. Actually, there's a piece of it right here. Both of us are walking this cable. It is 3/4 inch in diameter. It is about 1,300 feet long. We're 25 stories up. We'll start on opposite ends. We'll meet in the middle. She'll actually sit on that wire. I'll step over her. Then she'll stand back up and we'll make it to opposite ends. We're always thinking about safety. It's definitely a very, very important thing to what we do. Of course, with what happened to my sister, I wouldn't let her walk this wire if she wasn't tethered. That was just something that was important to me. It's also a law, unfortunately, here in New York City. I say unfortunately for me. So it is required. So we will be safetied. However, it does not in any way keep us from the wire. It doesn't impede us from falling. It impedes us from falling all the way to the ground. There's a lot of information, certainly. I mean, we do certainly have a lot of inside information, if you will, the fact that our family's done this well over 200 years. So, look, we've learned a lot. We've learned a lot by loss of life, too. Look, I've lost 7 family members doing this. So it's trial and error, in a sense. So we figured a lot out. But look, the dangers, it's the real deal.